Fuck that. Shit. My broke ass.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We are so excited to bring you all the action here on EA Sports tonight. The crowd is hopping for this one. We'll send it down to ice level. Ray Ferraro between the benches. What are you seeing for tonight, Ray?
Well, I'm looking at a team, each team that's going to be... Hoo-hoo,
look at that golden bending blue pad.
...play a physical game to try and take your game onto their doorstep.
Centers both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go.
Perfect.
The Marlies start with possession as we are now underway. Toronto's got it along the wall. Picks off the pass.
That ain't worth $50, I'll tell you that.
Slides the puck to Pac Daddy. Right up the gut, here they go. Big open ice hit. Toronto's got it in their own zone. There's the whistle, icing the call.
I should have just played it. Fuck it. I'm playing everything.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The game is still scoreless. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Moves it over to Espinoza. Slides it across to Cherry. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
I thought Playboy said he was playing fucking D tonight.
Back underway as he wins the try inside the offensive zone.
Nice, good putback. Nice shot there.
Yeah, I like the point shots. Some juicy rebounds.
We don't do it enough.
They told us this morning that they wanted to attack early. They thought that the other team might not be ready for a quick start. Turns out they were right.
Couldn't complete the play. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Stays with it. Billy's got it across the line. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. Fails to find.
All right, let him get a couple shots so I can get warmed up, eh?
Stay up, yellow.
Here's a short pass to Nicholas. Nice water play there. Trying to shake the defender.
Think
about it.
The shot.
And he takes a shot, answers it with an even better save.
We play those.
Quick pass to Smith. Slides the puck across to Nicholas. Here's the pass. And
a fucking murder going in there.
Slides the puck over. Maintains possession. The Marlies get a hold of the puck in their own end. And now he moves it to Nicholas. And that's just out of reach. Knocked off the puck. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Pass to Cherry. That's broken up in the neutral zone.
These fucking poke checks, all right.
Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. James plays it now. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
God, why did he go offside?
Here in the back half of this period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
sends a pass over. Tees it up from the point, and that banks off a stick. Looking from behind the net, trying to find that open man in front. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Lemieux deep scores.
Good shit.
Back to Valdre. The game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook. Toronto's had this game circled on the calendar for a while, and they came ready. You can circle it, you can think about it, but then you got to execute. This has been a fantastic start. Makes a move in front.
Silky smooth.
All right, let's not make him quit, boys. Because then I don't get no practice. Team here in this first period,
and as a result, they've got a big lead. If they quit, we'll do a shootout or something.
They're probably quitting.
The Marlies kick it along the wall. Denies the chance by blocking it. Now over to Billy.
You can wait till after hockey.
Denied by the goaltender. Toronto's regained possession of the puck. The Marlies have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Puck moved over to the view. Here's a chance. To his team. He scores. Straight for them here. They have just totally taken over this game. The Marlies have been the better team in this first period. More scoring opportunities, and as a result, more goals. Puck grab by Smith. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Whiffs on that. A little dipsy doodle when he loses possession of the puck.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Stalls him in front. But he came out and challenged him. Good save. Quick feed down low. Oh, and he missed the opportunity there. Takes control of the puck. Picked up along the wall by Espinosa. Moves it quickly over to Smith. Handles the puck. Looks to make a play over to the new. And that one's stolen at center ice.
Oh.
And it's a quick pass to the new. The Hound have taken possession in their own end. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Loses his balance on the play. And close.
Oh, there, man. Really?
Yeah.
Tucked it under your armpit.
The other team's going to be talking about how do we respond to giving up this late goal. Toronto's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period.
Where's your armpit next time?
Well, this has been a thrashing through the first 20 minutes as it finally comes to an end. Both teams get a refresher. We'll take one ourselves heading into the second period.
Why does it always take the full 30 seconds? Why can't everybody just hit X right away?
Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go.
Sheesh.
Period number two underway here. It's been an absolute mismatch through the first 20 minutes. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing? Here comes the pushback.
You just got hit into a hip check.
Really good at this. Not the fight, I mean the first part where someone else comes in and fights for you.
Hey, you wanna go? You wanna go?
I wanna go. You don't want none.
I guess message sent both sides here.
I guess so, and I don't know that there was any clear-cut winner in this
one. Oh, now he does.
Ray, it looks like they're going to bark at each other down there.
No, they're going to bark at each other.
And you go to the box.
But into the box they go, behind the Sedell.
You drop the gloves.
Toronto down in the offensive zone. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. They get it out of the defensive end.
Oh, shit. Are you sitting on the boards? Sorry.
James works the puck in his own zone. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Wicked slap shot! Shoots it on the backhand! Misses!
Get it on the cage! Make the goalie do something with it!
Oh, had a chance to make a nice move and the puck disagreed with him. There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play's the right one there. Scooped up along the wall by Keith. Feeds the puck over to Smith. Move to the middle, but he can't find his man. Off the glove, and the puck skips away. Quick feed to Espinoza. Gains the zone through the middle. He's
oh, come on.
Fault cryptic.
Kind of ran into each other. Oh shit. Sorry about that, Dad.
It happens.
Everyone in the building is only looking at two players, you and the goalie. Toronto's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Martinez has got it along the wall, and now he angles it across to Pack Daddy. Toronto's got possession here in the offensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end.
Oh, shit.
Not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Stopped by the goaltender. The Hound had possession along the boards. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
Yeah, we got 5 minutes, and I kind of want to smoke for this game.
This frame, Toronto still down by two goals in this one. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive
Rotendi.
Zone. That was an important face-off, James. Now they got an offensive zone possession. Oh, and another big stop. Moves it to Cherry. Here they are on the attack.
He's going glove side. He's going glove. All right, give me a shoot.
Got the puck along the wall. Couldn't make that one happen. Zone. Sends it over to Billy. Toronto's on the attack. Shot on net. Big time stop there. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Takes it at center. Look out, a 2-on-1. And it's blocked. The Hound have the puck against the boards. And puts it wide in the cage.
Man, it tells you how close it can be. If that's 2 inches to the other side, it's off the post and in.
Along the half wall with the puck. On the attack along the boards. And he totally whiffs on that one.
Oh shit, go, go.
Picks up the puck in his own end. Tosses it to Lemieux. Moves the puck. And that's broken up with a stick in front.
That was supposed to go to you, boy.
Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Nice block. Nicholas, look around. Oh, that's a good hit. Here's a chance behind the net. And he's ridden off the puck. And he slides it quickly to Cherry. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. This is
the game. Why did you think that the game's going to run out? They piled 2 more after that.
The Hound have found themselves a big goal here late in the second. You dig away, you claw, you scratch, you're down two. You've got to give yourself a chance. And they've really done that, James, with that goal. Toronto's got the puck. Passes on over to Kidd. Scoops up the puck now. No one home on that play. Phillies hauled down. Penalty on the way. Gains control of the puck here on the line. Played big in the moment there.
All right, I'm backing out. I'm smoking smoke. Ah.
I said the code is 67674.
It's not on me. I was asking Derek if he needed the code.
Oh shit, yeah. Who needs it?
Unless he wants to give it the
oh,
fucking.
Oh, Derek's got it. Okay, okay.
67674.
Yeah. And then we're away.
Yep. Dabhead. You don't smoke crack around these parts.
Hey, D-Man, did you get the invite?
Yeah, I clicked join, and then it just like, stood still. Not the name any
of okay. Right on.
It just got put in there soon. Like, 10 minutes ago?
Don't you mean a little bit ago? Soon is like.
Yeah, I know. I'm out of my element today. Oh, you're tired.
Charlin didn't lose connection. I don't know if he quit last game or lost connection or he's saying his chat can't work. It says chat can't work because of network connection. But...
Oh, shit.
Welcome back, everyone. Ray Ferraro and James Cebulski ready to bring you all the action as we are about to find out who's ready to answer this challenge.
Right, he's like the sorcerer, like, just,
great,
yeah.
Energy both inside and outside the arena tonight as we are just moments away now from puck drop. There's been a healthy buzz for this one. Now it's time to see if it lives up to the hype. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Here's a short pass to Probert. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Flies it on over to Lemieux. The Marlies played along the boards. Shuts him down.
Didn't move. Yeah, I'll just say that D-man. He wanted it. Goddamn.
We've still got zeros on the board. And as the
perfect.
Dropped,
perfect name.
Here inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Reeves. Call and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
Broken thumbs was on my team.
Toronto's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Kane's the zone. Oh, he destroys him on the play. Moves it quickly over to Nicholas. Couldn't find the intended target.
No, he shouldn't have passed that back to begin with.
I can't believe that. I was like, oh god.
Should have passed that straight down the boards, if anything.
Yeah, here. Shooting it, you know.
Toronto's won the faceoff. You could be a little more aggressive here. You know the other team's tired. They just want to get the puck and clear the zone. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Grand Rapids takes position in center. Moves the puck along the half wall.
Sure as hell ain't worth $50 now.
Quick feed to Reeves. And that one's broken up. Here they come on the attack. Moves it to Nicholas. Makes the puck stop.
Flip.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, we're still scoreless. Reeves quick on the draw.
Lucky I haven't been around. He's been on air for a while.
Nothing but air on that shot. Looks to pass it to Matthews. Grand Rapids with possession in their own zone. The Marlies gain possession in their own end. Take control of the puck. With some open space at center. Here's a short pass to Nicholas.
Yep.
Puts it on there. What? Comes up with the stop.
It's too far out.
I should have probably ripped it. I think he.
The setters will glide into the dot.
Left early.
Toronto's got it, and they're on the attack.
Ooh, we're almost in
it. Looked like he had the corner, but he puts it off the side of the net. Can't connect. The Marlies take possession of the neutral zone. Let's it fly.
Oh, come on. Terrible.
From center, they get into the attacking area. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Sends it over to Nicholas. Drives it to the crease. And that shot gets
oh, terrible pass.
And they'll be forced to tag.
I think that guy was gliding back there.
Nicholas moves it into the attacking end. From one point man to another.
Down low if you need it.
Down low. And he slides it quickly to Pat Daddy.
Shot.
Swing and a miss. Here's the chance to set up now. Feeling all sorts of heat in the defensive end. Trying to clear.
Nice.
Waving off icing here. Slides the puck down low. Grabbed along the boards by Reed. Toronto's got control of the puck.
Nice.
Here's an odd man rush.
Yeah. Oh, they usually reward you. They usually reward you.
Quick pass to Reeves. Grand Rapids slides the puck against the wall. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession. Reeves loses the puck. He's trying to do too much in that spot. Grand Rapids has it near the wall. Can't catch up to the pass. They've got numbers. Grand Rapids tries to break out from their own end. Moves it quickly over to Reeves. And he makes the save. Crunches him into the
holy ball. Shit.
From his own end, he picks up the puck. Quick feed to Smith.
God damn.
Down low. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Jostling for the puck, he loses control. Slides it across to Nicholas.
Nice.
Takes a shot and misses.
Oh, that would have been a little bit lower. That probably would have been.
Yeah, that's a good period there. We're all over.
Period number one to an end. Still no score in this one.
Very few whistles. Really, that was a great save. Fuck it. That hit should have been it, if anything.
Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports.
Oh, boys.
They have six face-offs still? It did seem like it.
Let's get some...
Oh, yeah.
Let's get some more shots now. Gotta open it up.
Probably had twice as many of that blocked. Yep. Yep.
Yeah, we are just moments away from the start of period number two.
Oh, Shaz Mike, he's working though, I guess.
Both teams still feeling each other out after a scoreless 20. Let's see if that changes here in period number two. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Toronto's going to be hard-pressed to replicate that first period. I thought they had the puck the whole time, James, yet they look up and it's still scoreless.
The Marlies get a hold of it. Steps into all of that.
I'm lagging.
Try lag, though.
And now it's over to Reeves.
Very good.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands.
Seems like Shar always be lagging on, though.
Yeah, fuck me. I'm gonna reset my rotor.
The whistle doesn't bring this play to a halt at all.
Lots of time left in this period. Still no score in this one.
Shh. So fucking loud.
slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Headed out in front, knocked away. The Griffins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Takes the pass and pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Slides it over to Lemieux.
Oh shit.
Looking to set up offensively.
Yep, Chargers DC.
Just fly to the net. Taken by Reed.
Damn it.
That's rip.
Yeah, back in shit, right? Oh my god. He can't go straight up the boards.
I think that's why I slowed down the shoot there for a second to make sure. Fucking biff it. That would have been amazing. That's the worst. Too much pressure. Goddamn computer. What the fuck? Fuck was a computer waiting on there?
Nearing the midway mark of the period, the Marlies have taken a 1-0 lead. Nicholas has
come around.
Important draw to win, so you're not chasing around in your zone. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. Toronto's got it in their own zone. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. And now it's grabbed by Probert. Makes his presence known on the ice. Reeves setting up against the wall. That pass goes a little sideways. Delayed penalty coming up here. Nicholas has the puck against the half wall. And they fail to go tape to tape.
Don't let him touch it.
Pass down low. Gilles Levesque blows the whistle and someone is off to the box. The Griffins have been handed two for interference.
Yeah, I've tried to cut him off with that.
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck. He gets whistled for interference. Toronto sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight. Nicholas has won the draw. I like this. They got together right before the faceoff and discussed a couple of options. They haven't had a lot of opportunities tonight. Gets it out of his own end. Grand Rapids takes possession along the wall. Quick feed down low. Here's a short pass. He's
what?
Why are these like the only goals that go in?
Wow.
I always get fucked.
Way mark of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. The Marlies carried along the wall. Long jam in front, that's broken up. And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice.
Man, come on, copy.
Open ice, that one's picked off.
Toronto's
gonna hold it along the wall.
Fucking Sharn needs to fucking quit lagging the fuck out. Seems like it happened. Seems like it happens every other game at least.
Play set to resume with the face off ready to go.
Why even sign up for league green? It's that shit.
We are back underway. Toronto's power play is over. What a disaster as they give up a shorthanded goal. I certainly didn't like much about that power play. The shorthanded goal, of course, is the exclamation point. In front of the net, the goaltender comes up for a whistle on the play.
Yeah, fucking hit.
Here in the late goings of the period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Puck scooped up by Lemieux. There's the whistle from the
Lemieux. Hey, welcome back, man.
About 4 minutes left in
the
second.
Play resumes as the puck is dropped. Grand Rapids on the attack. Handles it along the blue line. Sends the pass down low. Into the corner now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Probert. And sends it just out of reach. Tries to get the puck to Nicholas. Takes the feed at the back end.
And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. And he denied that opportunity.
There we
go. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped.
I tried dropping that to you, Paulo, not the fucking Pompey.
Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Dude.
And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Another chance here on the man advantage.
It's never much fun being on the ice for a shorthanded goal against. He'll have to go and try and fix that right now.
And manages to clear the zone. The Marlies have it against the wall. Across the line from center. Slides it across, and they can't convert on the play.
I think it's a chance for him. Oh, he's trying to box him out. Just getting a little testy. Probably done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Puck possession. So
I wish it happened. I wish you went back fucking to where they scored.
Approaching the final 60
seconds. That would have been fucking hilarious.
Goddamn. Can you argue this one? Oh, you can argue anything, James.
It's just the Compies, man. I mean, can't not fucking believe they don't know what they're doing.
The Marlies roll out their man advantage unit, and they've got lots of time with this 5-on-3.
Pretty lengthy 5-on-3 here, and you'd like to attack and get one early so you have a chance for multiple goals.
From the left side, they enter the offensive zone.
No way.
And that goes off a player. Receives the pass.
We got time. Hurry up, Compy.
Tosses it on to Lemieux.
Yeah, shot on. Oh, yeah, right.
So we still have what? So they got. Well, they're going to have to take a 2-minute power play, anyways. Regardless.
Yeah.
What a fucking idiot. You should have saucered it, if anything.
A lot more goalies nowadays are not doing the flip line anymore. They're doing a lot more of the passing.
And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third.
Well, no, I'm just saying in that predicament, fucking, when there's a guy right there, fucking, you should have just flipped it down the side, of the boards.
Alright, so how do we do this? Cause we still have an hour or a minute.
Yeah, I back out and you guys get stats. Or whoever gets stats.
Yeah.
And then they take a 2-minute penalty.
Right, but we still, I mean, well, we take 2-minute penalty, but we also got a minute left of,
Yeah, so they take a penalty, then 1 minute left, we take a penalty, I would
have said. So I think it would be 4-on-4 then, just right off the bat.
Or
that, yeah. Yeah, we could see if they want to just cancel out the penalties.
A lot easier to make it work.
Right.
Yo, what's the score?
1-1. Hey, Playboy. I got your picks, man. Let's send them to you. Play it here.
What? Are they just canceling out? Since we like Wii Track work? Yeah, that's what we're gonna ask them.
Okay. That's easier. Ready, said.
Oh, yeah, my bad.
One period.
No penalties or anything?
Nope.
Nope.
They're gonna let everyone have to cancel theirs out.
Yep. All
right. Go get one.
Welcome back, everyone. We're about to get underway here. The challenge has been laid. Don't sing it. Bring it. Opening face-off is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. And there's the puck.
So 1-1 after two, right?
Yep.
Find out what this is all about. Quick pass to Pac Daddy. And he moves it up to Nicholas. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. That doesn't go. Toronto gained possession along the boards. And the puck leaves the zone.
Damn it.
Inside his own end. Takes the feed. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. They go on the attack through center. Nicholas has it in the defensive end. Slides it up to Lemieux. Moves around along the half wall. On the wraparound. The Griffins grab possession of the puck. Dished on over to Reeves. Grand Rapids plays it along the wing. Puts it on net for the point. Great read as he crouches down to block it. Toronto's playing it from the side. Quick feed down low. Grand Rapids gains a hold of it.
Is anybody else delayed? Like, as fuck?
Looking for space inside the D. From the right side, takes the pass. Toronto. Shadows got the puck.
Fuck yeah, I'd switch controllers just in
and
case.
Pass goes awry. Nicholas plays it into the offensive zone. Misses. He had plenty of time to step into this. He'd like to get this on the net because no matter how hard he shot it, it was up too high. Nice zone entry from the right side.
Go on the bench.
Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall.
Why are you all screaming?
Moves it quickly over to Nicholas. And that's broken up. Can't connect. Icing is called. Stop.
All right, let's get one.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Still scoreless in this one. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
That win will help them get organized defensively.
Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Here he is in front. Can't connect. He's it up.
Shot.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right.
Denied that one.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got a puck hit and he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Moves it on over to Nicholas. Hammers it on net. No room for that one to get through. A little Rock'em Sock'em
play.
Trying to clear. An all-out sprint and icing is waved off.
Yeah, the officials looking at both players to see who can get to the top of the circle first where they blow the icing at the hash marks. That was a great effort.
Nice pass.
Fuck, that was supposed to be a shot. Pass, shot I couldn't turn off. I hate that sometimes you're in front for a 1T and then it, if it gets blocked, it fucking latches on.
He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, still looking for our
first. Yeah, good
rip. Nice! What a rip! Let's go.
Yep, for losing the fucking draw again.
Good face off on this. There goes in cheating all game. Get that go tight on him.
Toronto's taking the lead here in the late goings of this first period. Pretty tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. Slides the puck over to Lemieux. Grand Rapids has it in the defensive end. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Toronto's
gotta hold up for 2 minutes.
It's a 2-on-1. Here's the pass. Scores!
Bang, bang. 2 goals and great round.
Getting raped.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
Grand Rapids wins the draw in the neutral zone. There's the whistle, icing the call. He let that one go after the whistle. Toronto's got the lead here late in this first period. Offense is open, he wins the draw.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
Slides the puck down low. Here's a chance right out in front. Can't connect. Takes the feed. Are we going to see this? The two goalies go here?
Can I say I hope so?
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck and stir in the pot.
A little friction and all of a sudden right guys up. Are getting hit.
Ouch. Still glad they let you play tonight?
Yes.
And that'll do it. Period number one is in the books.
Alright. We finished it off strong.
They wanted to get off to a good start. They were saying at the morning skate, they do just that, leading 2-0.
Alright. We're backing out, right?
Yep.
Alright.
Fuck that. Lose your back so first.
3-1.
3-1, was it?
Yep.
No.
Damn, we all shot them 7-0 in the third period.
Fuck that, you should have got another game.
Yeah.
27.
I'll be back. Unless you guys
are going
to back out so you can warm up, or...
I kind of want to smoke. Yep.